30-minute trek to finally go and cook it.